rule in question is rule number 23. It is a IGFA rule, and it states very plainly in the rules that IGFA rules apply regarding mutilated fish. And right now, there is a question as to whether this fish is going to be subject to that IGFA rule. So stay with us here, and we'll sort it out right here in just a second.